With a little bit of time and attention, you can bring new life to an old antique piece. My Brentwood Rocker is a special feature in my nursery. And with the help of Monarch, I am going to transform her back to her former glory. For this paint project, I am going to oil and varnish this wooden rocker with Monarch's wood care brush, detail and finishing brush, leak-proof canvas drop sheet, and a disposable paint pot. The first step is to break down the rocker in order to make sanding and painting easier and to reach every curve of the rocker. The next step is sanding. It took me around 5 hours over a couple of days to finish the sanding. Once you have finished sanding, make sure that you remove all the dust from the surfaces. I do this by using a dust brush and also baby wipes. A little tip for your brushes. Soak them in about an inch of water for at least 10 minutes before you start painting. Using my wood care brush and a disposable paint pot, I oiled the rocker, making sure there wasn't too much paint on the brush and using long, smooth strokes. You want an even coverage of the oil without any drips. This oil will give my rocker a natural color and look. Some of the laminated wood was splitting, so I used hard drying glue and clamps to bond it together. Using the Monarch detail and finishing brush, I varnished the rocker with a clear satin finish. The circular head and premium quality of the brush made applying the varnish simple and didn't create any unwanted brush strokes on my finish. I did 3 coats in total, wrapping the brush in between coats. Once the painting is finished, clean the brushes by removing any excess paint, washing in soapy warm water, and storing in a dry place in the original packaging. When the varnish had fully dried, I put the rocker back together. And just like that, my Brentwood rocker is restored and strengthened to use for many more years.